It's Ray Scott for BassOnTheBudget.com with a quick tip. Been fishing on this beautiful fall afternoon here on Truman Lake in central Missouri, catching most of our bass on this shallow running Booyah crankbait. You know what? Sometimes we just have too many lures. You can save yourself money, but just not overspending, not grabbing every shiny, cool looking lure that you see on the rack. Be very selective and get what you really need based on the part of the country you fish, the conditions and time of year, and that's going to save yourself a lot of money. It really is. Maybe you're fishing down around Table Rock or Beaver Lake and, you know, you use more deep running wiggle warts, or, you know, you're fishing a shallow water lake where, you know, the shallow water little KVD here is you'll use more often than not. So just stop and think next time you head to the tackle store. And, you know, don't just grab every bait and throw it in your box. I found out the hard way that I only used maybe a third of the lures in my tackle bag. My tackle was stolen a few years back. Some people broke into my apartment and I had to start over. And so I've had to rethink about what do I really need? What do I really use? So the next time you go to the tackle store, think about it. Get what you want, get what you need, and you'll save yourself some money. Tell your friends about BassOnTheBudget.com.